Let's cover three ways that you can send large video files from your iPhone to get around the normal 25 megabyte email upload limit. Make sure the intended recipient is within a dozen feet or so of your phone and they have AirDrop enabled in their settings. Then open the photo app and select the video to be sent. Tap the share icon. It's a box with an upward facing arrow coming out of it. Tap AirDrop. Now find your intended recipient and tap on them. A progress bar will show and finish with a sent notification. You can also use MailDrop, another Apple program to send large files over iCloud. From the Photos app, select the video to be sent, then tap the share icon. Tap the mail icon, compose and send your email, then wait for a pop-up window saying, "This attachment may be too large," and offering MailDrop as an option. Tap Use MailDrop to share the video via iCloud. The recipient can download it from the cloud shortly. Google Drive is a cloud-based storage system that you can access from your phone or computer. Once you upload a file to it, you can share that file to anyone with an email address. Launch the Google Drive app on your phone. Tap the colorful plus icon. Tap Upload on the pop-up menu, then hit Photos and Videos. Select the video to be uploaded and commence the process. Once the video is uploaded, find it and tap the three dots next to it. In the menu that opens, tap Share. In the field that says People, enter any email you want to send the file to. Compose a message and send. They will receive the video in their email and can download or view it.